The WEF Invites Evil. I know that title sounds a little redundant for people who want to
try to take over the world.
However, according to Breitbart, the demand for prostitutes has spiked in Davos, Switzerland, where the World Economic Forum is meeting.
Coincidence? I think not!
Most of the people at the conference were probably clients of Jeffrey Epstein. Remember how Ghislaine Maxwell trafficked children to nobody?
Pepperidge Farm remembers.
These people were almost certainly some of the people who were being protected. According to Breitbart, many are coming in with their clients. Probably those that they can trust so that they do not divulge their secrets.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion.
And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more.
And also don't forget to follow me on social media.